and the greater Bay Area.
Well, first of all, I'd like to say it's an honor that an organization such as a American Inc. selected me, which is an honoree for this year, in 2022. And, you know, a lot of times we do things in our lives not for the recognition that we receive, but it's always good to be recognized for some of the things you do. So, I think our organization is a great organization, doing great things, and for our community and for our youth. So, it's an honor to put myself and humble to be able to recognize this. This award is an honor. Well, I've always been involved in mentoring, coaching, and young kids. As a young boy growing up, I'm the oldest of six siblings, and my mom died early, so I had to take the lead of leading my young people, keep trying to get them out of trouble, and they stayed with me. As a third year, first bit, I've always been trying to do something for the community where I was at, giving back to the young folks in the area, the community as a whole. So this is a great honor to have, and does so many things that I've been doing all my life. This organization does very well. So the guys involved in the organization, they do a great job. So I'm honored and humbled to be a part of this year's honoree.
Thank you so much. And now at this point in time, I'd like to bring to you Mr. Emmett Orr and Joyce R. Joyce is the